During the 1974 finals, Zaire were labelled the clowns of football. But unlike Paul Gascoigne, it was because of their on-field performances. They provided their fair share of classic moments during their three games, conceding 14 goals and scoring none. But it was the actions of their right-back Nwepu Ilunga against Brazil which really propelled Zaire amongst the FIFA World Cup moments.